I had to put some curbs in.
Got them all set out. Concrete's here. Get them laid.
Quite a nifty tool to actually put them down. It's like a giant suction cup.
Over there. Walk over and show you now. That thing there, bit temperamental, but when it works, brilliant. Failing that, we've got a strap somewhere. Where it's gone. Wait. See how we get on. Need to get all these in today. So it's 11 o'clock. We'll see how we get on. Is it going?
What?
See, that light went evergreen before.
Yeah, it was.
What? They got it?
No.
Yes.
That's better.
Be a job and knock if it carries on like this. Just what you're looking for is it tipping and then obviously to line, but then make sure that no sticking up either.
better off using chain. You can, you got more movement weight once it's slack. Shut up that for us. for anyone says that I don't get out of the digger. Not a grabbing.
Right. Here's what we got done. So we did this little curve before lunch. Walt and Richard gave us a hand with this. They're the old brickies that work on this site. Bit more experience, obviously. So it's nice for them to give us a hand on this S curve, because I couldn't really get my head around it to start off with. Not done these sort of curves before, so a little bit new to me. And then obviously up here is just a straight run, just like any other curbs. So there we go, got that in, and then also got up to here. Left this little bit out because this is going to be a dropped curb level access into there, so fiddle about with that tomorrow. And then down here, and then we actually did this curve on his own, you know, after learning doing that one. That one's pretty easy, so got that on. Yeah, just need to haunch it up tomorrow. So I'm not going to get a video of that, because it's just pretty boring, just lots of concrete. Launch the back up, get a video after we've done it, put that access in, and then if we get time, put the airco in along the front. Might get a video doing that, we'll see. But yeah, I think we've had a pretty good day. I'm happy with that.